Hello, we begin tonight with bombshell developments in the long-running case surrounding the mystery over William Tyrrell. As an inquest resumed into the young boy's disappearance, his foster parents broke their silence. At the same time, the legal team assisting the coroner has moved to distance itself from recent police moves on the foster mum.
Arm in arm, outside his coronial inquest, William Tyrrell's foster parents fire back at police.
We are midway through the inquest and William remains missing and his case unsolved.
Speaking through their lawyer, the couple is demanding answers of their own.
William's foster mother and foster father hold the position of calling for the disclosure of evidence which police suggest forms the basis of criminal proceedings.
In June, police sought the advice of the state's top prosecutor, handing over a brief suggesting his foster mum could be concealing the toddler's accidental death. Today it was revealed prosecutors will decide by the end of January if she should be charged.
William's foster mother maintains she had nothing to do with his disappearance and asked the police to continue to looking for William and what happened to him.
It's been 9 years since the three-year-old was last seen playing at his foster grandmother's home. Where is the search at for William?
Well, we the Strike Force team, are still undertaking those inquiries and we will never rest until we find out exactly what happened to William.
Police have rarely spoken since the inquest into William's disappearance last sat 3 years ago. As it resumed today, another twist. Council assisting Gerard Craddock stressed police seeking legal advice on the foster mum had nothing to do with the inquest. The final chapter of this coronial inquiry will kick off next March for 2 weeks, but there was an unless. Council assisting adding, if something changes, we'll be back. Do you believe the truth will come out?
Yes, I do. Whether it's this jurisdiction or another, we believe it will come out, yes.
Ali Donaldson for 10 News First.